April. A lot of wrist in that shot. Almost. Didn't quite make it. Young Beerstow not pulling off. Bit of fielding they required of him. Not the best of delivers that from Graham Swan. Turned his back on it immediately. Pushed down the leg side and punished.
There's width in that one. It's not a great ball from Patel. It's a fine shot though.
That's going to go for four. Good 50. Just 54 balls, but Kohli goes through. An easy single. He's played well, it's a good partnership. He's with 91 from 102 balls. He's the first to 50. Both batsmen, same number of balls. Travitt on 41, Kohli on 50. Well, you wonder where the big ones come from. Not six, but four. That's going to be four more. Very, very good over. 15 runs from it. It's 173 for two.
Boundaries flowing. They've 11 overs left. Five of those are power play overs, remember. And they're set for something around about 300 here.
There he goes again. And that's got everything for it. Placement and timing.
Straight and for six. Beautiful shot. Use of the feet again. That's a really good over for India. 216 for two. There it is. Clenched fist, a look to the heavens, and a 600 in one-day internationals for Virat Kohli. Should be out. No! It's a long, long part of the ground that I think it has gone for four. Yeah, it's over the fielder's head, but bouncing inside the rope. Very well played. Swan and Kiesvetter have just alerted us all to the fact that a bail has come off.
All will be revealed any moment now. Goes a long way back onto his stumps. There goes, yeah, he's trodden on it. He's just brushed the leg stump, hasn't he?
Big wicket for England to take just before the batting power play. Destructive player, Virat Kohli. He will have felt that, I think. Must have known, I think, that he dislodged the bail. It's an unusual way to go. Using the depth of his crease, that was fine, but then when he set off for the run, he took another step backwards. Just there. And knocked the bail off. Kiesvetter knew straight away and appealed. To the end of a very good innings from Virat Kohli. 107 from just 93 balls. And he's put his team in a wonderful position. 2-3-6 for four.